frequently called the most cosmopolitan city of the Midwest, Detroit today stands at the threshold of a bright new future, one rich with the promise of fulfillment. In this bustling city on the Straits, where British and American flags soon followed the French, a spirit of brotherhood was born and nurtured, foreshadowing the city's national character. Here, people from many nations have met.
Welcome to Detroit.
And built a metropolis of thriving commerce and culture.
Detroit, the center of a great sports community in central United States. We are anxious to open our doors in this section of the country, and indeed throughout the entire United States, to you all, to share our nation and our hospitality with participants and spectators from all over the world. I appreciate this opportunity to appear before you, and may all of you have the wisdom ascribed to the Olympian gods in arriving at your very difficult decision. Thank you.
You can't ever reach a man if you don't speak his language. If a man speaks the language of brute force, you can't come to him with peace.
Detroit. Come back soon. Sorry we missed you.